Okay, so in this question we have Meena scores 40% in an exam and after review, even though her score is increased by 50%. So let's say the total score or the maximum score is 100T, okay? Out of which Meena scores 40%, that is 40T. Fine. Now, if her marks increase by 50%, that is, now if her marks become 60T, she fails by 35 marks. That means she gets 35 less than passing marks. In her post review, score is increased by 20%. If her post review, that means 60T, if it is still further increased by 20%, that means this becomes 72T. Now she gets 7 more than the passing marks. So now she gets P plus 7. Okay? So we have to figure out the percentage score needed for passing the exam. So we need to figure out the value of P over here. Okay? So let's do one thing. Let's say this is second equation, this is first equation. Now let's subtract the first equation from second. So we have 12T is equal to 42. That means T over here is 42 by 12. So T comes out to be, this is 21 by 6, which is 7 by 3 or 7 by 2 here. T is 7 by 2, that means the maximum marks is 350. Okay, so 350, if you look at this equation here, 60% of T, 60 into, sorry, T is 7 by 2 actually, my bad, 60 into 7 by 2 is equal to P minus 35. So this gives us 210 is equal to P minus 35, that means P is equal to 245. So passing marks is 245 out of 350. That means percentage required for passing marks is 245 out of 350 into 100%. Okay, so this comes out to be 70%. Hence, her passing or the passing marks in the exam is 70%. Okay, so that's it for this question. Thank you.